Let's go!
Huh!
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Let's see how well you whistle when I knock your teeth out.
That's weird. Could have sworn I saw something. Where did that come from?
Thank you. Thank you. Do these look like Pefkan slaves?
Surely they're worth 1,500 drachmi.
Έχομεν μάρμαρον πολύς ότι ούν επιδημείτε ο άνδρες και γυναίκες. Έχομεν και τα μονοπόλια.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Huh! need my sword!
Your form is tearing!
Let's get this over.
The warehouse is off limits.
What's going on?
I'm here to check the warehouse's taxation records, but I'm being refused entry.
This matter is out of my hands.
Fine. The wheels of Evia will be greased once more. How much will it cost to get me the records?
That's not going to work this time, Agapios. The guards are under strict orders to not let anyone in or out of the warehouse. It's an order they will enforce, my friend. Take my advice. Stay away from that warehouse.
It's lucky your friend warned you.
He's just as corrupt as the rest of Evia. I fear there's nobody honest left.
Not all mercenaries are cutthroats. I can be trusted.
That remains to be seen.
What's causing the corruption?
A group called the Takeras, strangling Evia with their greed. They work from the shadows, controlling the nation with bribery and blackmail. The other reason I need the taxation records from that warehouse. I'm following a parchment trail which, I believe, will lead me to the person behind it all. But I'm too old to be breaking into guarded warehouses. Perhaps the shine on my drachmi can convince you to do it for me, huh?
I'll get the records for you.
Perhaps there is someone left in Evia who can be trusted.
Where can I find the records you're looking for?
I'll need a lot of evidence to find the person behind the dagger. One set of records won't be enough. They'll be scattered around the warehouse.
And be sure to check the guard captain. Anything important, he'll have on him.
What can you tell me about the man behind the dagger?
Other than he may not be a man, only his reputation is known. Cruel, driven by greed. A living noose around the neck of Evia. If we can't find out who he is and stop him, our fate is that of Eretrias. Total ruin!
The dagger. Dramatic name. Any particular reason?
They stab at Evia without honor. From the shadows. Unseen, bleeding our nation of its lifeblood. A dramatic name, perhaps, but apt.
I'll find the records. The guards don't stand a chance.
They don't deserve a chance. For Evia to survive, corruption and those who spread it must be crushed. I'll wait for you here.
The warehouse. Now to find those records.
Amistios! Destroy the records before they claim them!
Records of ship names. What docked where and when. This might help Agapios. There's the warehouse dock. Records of the trades Envios made in the last 6 months. Maybe the identity of the dagger's leader is in here. Warehouse grounds.
Something's not right over there. Check that out. I know he's not far.
Maybe this will help Agapios identify the dagger's leader. I found the records, Agapios.
My master would be pleased.
You're a slave.
Do I not look as you expect? Yes, Mistios, I am a slave. But I'm not without dignity. The local magistrate is my master. And I'm his most trusted servant.
I would rather die than be a slave.
Not all have the luxury of choice, friend. Nobody chooses to be a slave. But being one provides me food, shelter, safety, and security. Especially now, with Evia all but run by the dagger. They cannot see past their greed. And if they go unchecked, we may all end up as slaves. If uncovering the identity of the Dagger's leader and finally stopping them sounds like something you'd be interested in, meet me and my master in the slave market.
I'll think about it. I should be careful. High security here. Shit! Out! Thank you.
I've got a light! Shit! Gods! Burns! No! Ah, shit! Ah, fuck! Out! Out!
Τι αν έχεις υπό του γείτονό σου ότι εξεπάταξα σου.
How is this possible?
Agapios, what's wrong? What have you found?
Master, it's a name. Written in the records over and over again. The name of the man leading the dagger. The Kingfisher.
Once you know the Kingfisher's real name, bring him to a court of law. He and the dagger have wounded Envia. Envia should have a chance to decide his fate.
Agapios, tell him.
When we were young, when we'd play, I was the Robin, and the Kingfisher was my brother. But he died. He should be dead. I mourned him. I made him a grave. Please tell me he's not one of them. I beg you. Tell me my brother's not a Dacian.
You know your brother better than these records. If you believe this Kingfisher isn't him, then you're right.
Thank you. Yes. The boy I knew, there's no way he could be involved in this.
When your brother died, did you see his body?
No. No body at all. No sign, no word, nothing. After Mater died, Pater was not as fit to feed us as he once was. So my brother made sure we never went hungry. He would fish every day until he didn't return.
Your brother can't have been born the Kingfisher.
Of course he wasn't. Neritos. His name was Neritos. Older than me. More trouble than me, too. Fighting, stealing. But he always looked out for me.
Nothing is more important to Envia's survival than stopping the dagger. I'm sorry, old friend. The Kingfisher must be dealt with, whether he's your brother or not.
Yes, Master. I understand. Please, Mystios, help me uncover the Kingfisher's true identity. We can clear my brother's name and stop the dagger. Evia would be in your debt. More in your debt. The Magistrate's treasury runs deep. Your reward would not be small.
Whatever it takes, I'm in. Family can be complicated. We'll clear your brother's name and save all Envia while we're at it.
I know a farmer who's had dealings with the Dagger's inner circle. If anyone's seen the Kingfisher's true face, it's him.
I should pay him a visit. Any other leads?
There is a shipwreck along Evia's southern coast, and the theater in Galkis City has been spreading the Dagger's lies.
We are in a war. Ships are sunk daily. Why does this ship matter?
Because this ship appears to belong to the Dagger. A slave I trust waits by the temple above the ruins in Eretria. Speak with her to learn more.
You said you know a farmer who's had dealings with the Dagger. Maybe I could beat some information out of him.
No, 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 no. He wasn't friends with them. He was targeted by them. He's rich. Oh, he was. Anytime someone in the Dagger needed to line their tunic with Rachmi, they'd visit him.
Then he may know the Kingfisher's true identity.
Which could clear my brother's name.
You mentioned an evil theater?
The theater in Galkis City is a more potent weapon than you realize, Mystios. The Dagger used propaganda to poison the minds of Evians. See what you can learn there.